Well, I was born a coal miner's daughter in a cabin on a hill in Butcher Hall. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing my daddy made sure of. Shovel coal to make a poor man's dollar. My daddy worked all night in the Van Leer coal mine, all day long in the fields hoeing corn. Mommy rocked the babies at night and read the Bible by the full light, and everything would start all over come break of morn. Daddy loved and raised eight kids on a miner's pay. Mommy scrubbed our clothes on a washboard every day. I've seen her fingers bleed to complain there was no need. She'd smile in Mommy's understanding way. In the summertime, we didn't have shoes to wear. But in the wintertime, we'd all get a brand new pair. From a mill or a catalog, money made from selling a hog. Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere. Yeah, I'm proud. Coal miner's daughter, I remember well the well where I drew water. The work we'd done was hard, and I would sleep 'cause we were tall. I never thought of leaving Butcher Holler. Well, a lot of things have changed way back then, and it's sure good to be back home again. Nothing much left but the floor, nothing lives here anymore except the memories of a coal miner's daughter.
How you letting Mom's lead a baby girl? Mm-hmm.